sports. It's in the game.
Look at me in defeat. Don't rinse me more, we've been fighting all week. Filled with struggle, I weep, I've been on these streets. But still against me, you're weak in your eyes. I can tell when you're lying. Admit that you're wrong when you know I'm so right. Only the truth when you look in my eyes. I'm a trap boy and you know that it's red. How do you get it? Like as you stare, whatever's your red. Lightning shining. When as he come true and we step flex. Do this as long as he is correct. Oh yeah. Lightning shining. Reminded. When as he come true and we step, we flex. I'ma do this as long as he is correct. And now I'm sitting there with a pen, oh, I said, say hello to my friend, oh. Don't wanna step, but I move 10 toes, mix down with the. Sitting down is so detrimental. Stand up with my crew, hit the. Don't look for no medals, stay low and jump levels. I know I ain't blown, but how long I've been doing this thing? I did it on my own, for no reason. Who's that's thing? OGSBSC, that's him when he falls by limb. Got the pull, you can't kill him. I got lightning shining. When as he come true and we step and flex. Now do this as long as he is correct. Oh yeah. Lightning shining. Reminded. When as he come true and we step, we flex. I'ma do this as long as he is correct. I blacked out cause they match my team. Yeah. The backwards will breathe, it's all a dream, yeah. Tell it don't come around, if you ain't around you can leave. Feel me, I just money down to my enemy.
Welcome, it's a bit of a sad, rainy night, but highly unlikely the action will match the weather here in North London. My name is Derek Ray, joined for commentary tonight by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Inter.
Well, the players love these games, Derek. It's a break from league football, just gives you a little bit of a rest. But you have to focus on different types of players, players you're not used to playing against every week. Do your research, who you're marking, who you're playing against. 27, Luka.
using the Spurs starting 11. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
A high-profile football club deserves a high-profile home, and you've got to be impressed with this new Tottenham Stadium.
Wow, it's absolutely fantastic. I never thought I'd say that, being an ex-Arsenal player, but this place is amazing.
And a look at the Inter team.
Thank you.
Enjoy. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Lucas with it. And here is Kane. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. And Balde here. Inter have given away possession. Out of play. And a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Kane. Eriksen. Now Aurier. Now Harry Kane. Aurier. Christian Eriksen now. Now Sissoko. Kane. Harry Kane just gets better and better with each passing year. In what way do you expect Kane to contribute?
Well, Derek, I never thought I'd say this statement anytime soon, that Harry Kane is the best centre-forward in the world, and he is. He truly is.
Now, Son. Well, the wide area might be the productive area for Spurs. Given away by Inter. Dele Alli now. Eriksen. Now he must favour the cross. Corner kick then for Spurs. And over from Eriksen, attending to his defensive chores. And it's Harry Kane. And Lucas. And putting his body on the line. Corner given to Spurs. He's driven in the corner. Not messing around with that clearance. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Safe pair of hands, did his job. And now passing it through. And they could do damage. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, here's the replay. I'm sure the keeper will be looking at his defenders, but what can they do? It's a lovely strike, off his laces, in the back of the net.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Underway once again with Inter in front. Kane. Lucas with it. Eriksen. Dele Alli. Effective challenge. Lucas with it. taken away from Son. Balde. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. Lucas. Aurier. The keeper really had work to do after that header came in. Marks out a 10 for the save lead.
I'll give him an 8. No, 7.
And with it, João Mario. Now Harry Kane. Sissoko. Kane. Spurs passing it around. Not a Spurs free kick it's going to be. And clears his lines. Now Harry Kane. And it's Son. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. Spurs with the corner. Christian Eriksen handed the task of taking the corner. Well, it might still work out for them. And here is Eriksen. And Dele Alli's up there. And a throw-in forthcoming. Sissoko. And here's Dele Alli. It could be up for grabs. Pulls it back. Sissoko. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Bodies forward and the break looks on. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. Now Son. Eriksen. And Lucas. And the cross is very much on. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. And with it, João Mario. A really sumptuous ball. It's there for him. And the referee has given them a corner. Corner kick played in. Perisic. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Perisic with the ball. Is he going to punish them here? Thwarted by Vertonghen. And it's gone behind for the corner. Corner kick played over. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And they'll have to throw it back in play. And Nainggolan. Alderweireld. Christian Eriksen now. Aurier. Eriksen. And Tottenham make progress, but what can they produce from this position? The effectiveness of the high press. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, the more you watch Spurs on the Champions League stage, the more you think, Lee, they have a chance of lifting that coveted trophy.
Yeah, there's a few more pieces of the jigsaw to go in for me, but they are a team to be reckoned with. Every part of their team is emerging as a real talent. And put them all together, you've got a good team.
Keeper's contribution, but what next? The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Lukaku, and he's in the clear. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And a deep ball in. And the danger clear. For Inter, ball lost. No more time left. And the second half is underway. An enjoyable contest. Inter leading. Wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Raja Nainggolan. It's with Stefan de Vrij. It is a fruitful forward run. And passing with a velvet touch. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. Kane. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Skriniar. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
And a substitution in the offing. Now, Son. Fine ball from Eriksen. Eriksen's pass, not sufficiently accurate. And the counter-attack is on, options available. And it's a quality pass. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Christian Eriksen now. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. Balde. Sissoko. Eriksen. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, the counter chance was there, but no more. Romelu Lukaku now. Ball lost by Inter. Son. Given away. And it's Son. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. And here is Son. And here's Dele Alli. Eriksen. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. That is how to put in a challenge. It's been a bit unfortunate in that the ball has gone out. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Eriksen. And crossed in the direction of the back post. No-nonsense clearance. Nainggolan. It's a very neatly constructed attack. What can they do from here? Options galore. Given away by Tottenham. Danila. Eriksen in the middle. It lacked conviction, that clearance, and maybe an opportunity for the opposition. And a goal it is for Christian Eriksen.
Well, the creator turns goal scorer. Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. So, 20 minutes to go. Winks. Here's Rose, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Harry Winks now. Kane.
Coming onto the pitch.
Winks. Out of play. And a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Harry Winks now. Now Llorente. Dele Alli now. Routine, really. Romelu Lukaku now. Threaded through by Lukaku. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Winks. Kane. And it's Eric Lamela. And Dele Alli's up there. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And Politano with it. Wow, this might pay dividends. Lukaku! Can they slot it home? And the defender takes care of business. And now Perisic. Still alive. And the danger cleared. Now Aurier. And with it, João Mario. Raja Nainggolan. They're succeeding in finding forward gears. And it might be. And up for grabs off the keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Vertonghen with it. Now Aurier. Harry Winks now. Is he going to punish them here? And it's Harry Kane. Now, what can he do here? Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Winks. Spurs still on the... And it's Winks. Will there be a tangible end product? Amena in the middle. The chance is on. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And Politano with it. That is how to apply... And that's all there is time for. The referee's whistle for full time. It does finish in a draw.
Well, regardless of the score, Derek, a draw tonight. You want a game to go on forever. That was the case tonight. 90 minutes was too short. What a football match.
And in the final analysis, Christian Eriksen will receive plaudits aplenty.
Well, didn't the lad play well? All aspects of his game was bang on today, and that vital goal as well.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation. And now, passing it through, and they could do damage. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics.
Spurs with the corner. Really sumptuous ball. It's there for him. And the referee has given them a corner. Lukaku. And he's in the clear. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation. Wasn't a million miles away.
No, he was.
The counter-attack is on. Options available. And it's a quality pass. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Lamela. Eriksen in the middle. It lacked conviction, that clearance. And maybe an opportunity for the opposition.